first Christmas story. This is a story about a rescue dog. Her forever home happened to be number 3. She had no name nor manners, had no idea of what life could be. She took some dog classes off leash she would run, but Christmas is coming, and it'll soon be more fun. The piano. Christmas music filled the air. It made Amber happy, and she was not either. In her classes, she learned to play the piano, which led her to play a Christmas recital. Then she spins. Christmas preparations needed to be made.
Spin.
The stress of it all made her head spin. Before the day, there'd be many hurdles. Anticipation made her run in circles. Then she begged. Amber's piggy bank was empty. So she performed tricks for donations. She put the cookies in the coins in the cookie jar. She begged for loose change toward her Christmas fund. Now, to buy gifts for her friends and relations. And she went to the shopping cart. The perfect gift was shopped for in aisle after aisle. She filled the shopping cart with things for herself. Apparently, the spirit of giving will take a little while.
Girl.
And then she's getting to put the cookie in a plate. Then one day she did a trick just for pride. Just like the Grinch, her heart grew inside. She learned it was better to give than receive.
Put it here.
So she left Santa a cookie on Christmas Eve.
Put it here. Put it here. Yes, good girl.
And then she's going to the mailbox. Her greeting cards beat the postal deadline. Sent to friends, both human and canine. Mail arrived with Christmas card. Late replies were caught off guard.
Get it.
Take it. Airplane.
Good girl.
All right.
Okay.
In the airplane. We ever heard of flying reindeer? Christmas magic is that time of year. I'll bet you didn't know that Amber could fly. But she was envious and gave it a try.
Thank you.
And then she's going to the tire wreath. Every day would be a holiday if Amber had her way. She jumped through the hoops to decorate just for Christmas Day.
Oh, girl.
And then she's weaving in between the trees to the forest to find the perfect tree. The variety looked just fine to me. But Amber needed a special one. So she weaved around just for the right one. Then she's going to the yoga mat.
Now
Santa knows when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. And off to bed she went. Her senses told her there was someone outside. This time her vocals were modified.
Speak.
So she runs to the suitcase to hide in the suitcase.
Speak. Yes.
When the time arrived for the jolly old elf, she didn't want him to see herself.
Down.
And then in the morning she woke. Her stocking was filled. Just look at those goodies.
Right.
Amber was thrilled.
What? Yay! Look at your stocking! Amber, look at your stocking!
Now, your prayers and bye-bye. Now every year she can show off and performing tricks is a nice trade-off. Christmas for Amber has been rewarding.
Wow.
All thanks to all her teachers.
Sit.
We offer prayers for peace on earth and goodwill towards all creatures.
Bye-bye.
The end.
Yay!
Yay!